I'm just here to say that I've never seen my man doing anything foul like that. I've never seen it. I've known him for 29 years. And then it's like with guys like 50, you know what I'm saying? Like Uncle Tom cast like that. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you now you want to put me, I don't know if y'all saw the post with 50 posted about me. Of course you guys.
Yeah.
I said what I said on my post and I'm standing on that too. I'm not concerned about this Curtis. I mean this dude Curtis.